Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning viewers. Welcome to News Morning Report with me, Naomi Ranurstakina Wiono from One Pajangan Junior High School. Today is Wednesday, the 18th of September 2024. We have the latest news about 79 Indonesian Independence Day ceremonies from various countries. The Indonesian Embassy in Tokyo held a series of commemoration for the 79th anniversary of the Republic of Indonesia. The anniversary consists of a flag-raising ceremony, shadow puppet performances, various competitions and games, a visit to the Sukarno Monument in Tokyo, and a flag-lowering ceremony. The commemoration took place in the SIT Yard and was attended by officials and staff of the Indonesian Embassy in Tokyo. The ambassador of the Republic of Indonesia to Japan, Harry Ahmadi, acted as the ceremony inspector, while the ceremony commander was Marine Major Martin Roitamus. Meanwhile, in the USA, the raising flag ceremony for the 79th anniversary of the Republic of Indonesia for the Washington DC area and its surroundings took place at Wisma Indonesia. It was attended by around 400 citizens and the Indonesian diaspora along with officials and staff members. The flag raising ceremony was led by the Indonesian Embassy in Washington DC, Ida Bagusmade Bimantara and Marine Major Herwan Putra as the ceremony commander. Then, in the Netherlands, a ceremony commemorating the proclamation of independence for the Republic of Indonesia was held at the Indonesian Embassy in Den Haag at exactly 10 o'clock local time. Police Commissioner Sugeng Wahyudiono acted as commander of the ceremony, while as inspector of ceremonies, the ambassador of the Republic of Indonesia to the Netherlands, namely Meyer Fass. Various events such as culinary and Indonesian product bazaars, competitions, exhibition of student work, and stage festivities added to the celebration. Next, the commemoration of the 79th anniversary of the Republic of Indonesia was also held in Russia. The Indonesian Embassy in Moscow held a diplomatic reception on Friday, the 23rd of August 2024 at the Ballroom Carlton Hotel. Hundreds of guests, including 118 foreign ambassadors and diplomats from various friendly countries, as well as Russian businessmen, academics, and the media attended the event. In his speech, the ambassador of the Republic of Indonesia to the Russian Federation and the Republic of Belarus, Jose Tavares, explained Indonesia's important role in organizing the Asia-Africa Conference in 1955 and the formation of the Non-Aligned Movement, as well as the role of the Soviet Union in the past in supporting the struggle for Indonesian independence. Well, viewers, that's all for today about ceremonies of Independence Day that held in different countries. For more information, you can visit our website. I am Naomi Ranurstakina Wiono. Thank you so much for watching and have a great day. I am sending off.